So I want to talk about the growth that Cardano has had the last couple days. It's actually an insanely eye-popping number. Now, somewhere in this video too, I am going to talk about a low cap gem that I've talked about a few times, and I want to make sure I make you guys aware, give you guys kind of obviously a sneak peek of what's going on there. Now, Cardano has seen over $2.3 billion of monetary influx over the last few days. This is an insane amount of growth. It's actually so much, in fact, that it's only the only second to Ethereum as far as chains go, as far as value growth, right? This is obviously a huge, huge thing. And again, this comes after, you know, we did a video obviously talking about this becoming the number one as far as social and market activity. So Cardano, in many different metrics right now, is ranking in the top two, okay? This is obviously huge, and we know why, right? We've talked about it. I mean, Cardano is getting great optics because of the advancements that they've made as far as the chain goes, right? There's tons of new things happening on chain. There's tons of growth. I mean, the value or the amount of holders is growing. The amount of smart contracts is growing, or Pluto scripts, if you want to call them that, which is what they're called on Cardano. All these things are just having insane growth. Chains are doing very, very well right now. We obviously know that chains are going to hold, you know, like some of the biggest market caps in all of crypto. That's just typically how it works. But I mean, you can see amongst all the chains, it had the most growth, right? It grew 16%. Ethereum Classical and Avalanche grew 14 and 13.4%. I mean, Cardano just seems to be crushing all these metrics. Not to mention the TVL is super high. The percentage of coins that are staked is high. I mean, all this stuff just continues to grow, right? This is huge for Cardano, especially long-term. Now, obviously, it's getting a little bit of a correction today. This is super important. Yes, buddy.
I got 84 coins.
Oh, that's cool. All right, I'm doing a video. There's my son. He's got 84 coins, guys. Not ADA, but but yeah, it's just been doing well. I hope I don't lose my train of thought now. But yeah, so obviously a little bit of a correction now. You know, the rest of the market's doing the same thing, and I expect to see a little bit of this going into, you know, this FOMC meeting that's coming up just within a week here, very, very soon. Now, the low cap gem that I do want to talk to you guys about and make sure that you are aware is clearcryptos. You've probably seen me post several videos on it. If you haven't already, you know, you're lucky to be hearing about it now. There's so much happening in clearcryptos right now. It's a low cap gem. The current current market cap is only 3.5 million. Diluted market cap, 125 million. We can see just from when, you know, a coin market cap started listing it at 3 cents, it's had insane growth. And you see that it's only a week old, guys. It's only a week old. There's so much happening there. They have a swap. There's a DEX tools type platform that's coming. All these things are just huge, right? Huge, huge things happening for clear cryptos. And it's important that, you know, I bring it up and talk to you guys because there's so much more coming that you don't understand. There's such big players behind this. And what they want to do is they want to change the space forever. They want to make, you know, crypto easier, right? Obviously, you know, you may be familiar with how, you know, crypto works, how to create wallets and all these sorts of things. I've gotten, you know, to that point now because I've been in crypto long enough. But with the influx of people coming into crypto, most of them don't know what the heck they're doing. Okay. Just like you or me, when we got in, we had no idea. So just imagine a company that wants to make that easier for the masses, to make crypto a better place to use. That's what Clear Crypto's vision is. I mean, right now they have a NASCAR and all, you know, there's so many things coming, guys. I can't mention a lot of the things, but just, you know, if you haven't already, make sure you pop into the Twitter and the Discord there, but that will, you know, obviously keep you updated anytime there's new information coming out. Just listed on BitMart as of yesterday. So huge, huge things. But let's go back to Cardano now. So Cardano, again, continues to have I can't even think of the word right now. This is why, you know, when I do videos at 5 o'clock in the morning, my brain's kind of scrambled like eggs, but it just continues to have unparalleled growth. There we go. Unparalleled growth. And, you know, there's a good opportunity for recovery. Obviously it's way down like the rest of the market is over the year, but that doesn't mean that she ain't going up. Okay. As always, this is not financial advice. I'm going to put it on a green chart here. There we go. This is not financial advice as always. But I appreciate you guys, you know, stopping in. I just want to obviously keep you updated and informed about the things going on. The metrics for Cardano are fantastic and they continue to improve by the day. So if you haven't already, do make sure you show your support for the channel. Hit that subscribe button, hit that little bell. Again, that way you can stay updated anytime there's new content live here on the channel. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Wonderful Friday, end of the week. Happy to be there. So I have a great weekend and I hope to catch you in the next one. Take care, guys.